taken from it. You know, I still have things I got to work on. It's a tough environment, though. A lot of great guys, but overall, I think it was a great experience. We were there for a whole week, there for a long time, a lot of medical tests and things like that. It's a very professional environment and very strict in terms of when they're tested and how accurate they are, too. So,
what are you learning about your game here? I mean, at the combine and workouts like this, what are you learning about your game?
Ultimately, I think things that I need to work on. Mm-hmm. Obviously, the big thing for me right now is my weight. Gaining weight and strength at the same time, and that's something I'm going to be very dedicated to in the offseason, whether it be if I come out or if I go back to school, either way. At the end of the day, just having fun with it, having fun with the experience. So.
For people who don't know your game, how do you play? Who do you play like? What do you bring to the court?
I think for people that don't know my game, I think that I bring a lot of versatility in terms of defense and. Just being unselfish player, trying to make the right play as much as I can. I think, like my coach says all the time, every game, everything has its own identity, and that's how I approach every workout, game, things like that. You know, one day I might be scoring a lot, one day I might not, and so the biggest thing for me is trying to resemble my game is after someone like Sean Livingston in terms of offense and try to be like Andre Robertson on defense. So.
Who's your favorite player?
LeBron James, of course.
Not the first one to say that.
Yeah, I know. I'll be the last. Yeah.
How did playing for Coach Musselman prepare you for the NBA with that experience?
Oh, yeah, for sure. Especially with his background. I think that the biggest thing that helped me was his terminology. Just talking, he has a lot of NBA offensive sets. And just the way he does things is very professional in terms of how straight it is. How accurate things are. How he broke things down even before I even got there, even on my visit, all the way back to my visit. So,